Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO5 mobile app. Another cold night tonight as temperatures falling down into the mid-20s as you head out the door tomorrow morning. We're going to have lots of sunshine, but it is still going to be very cold. Grab the winter jacket. Your heater is still on, at least for the first half of the day. But by tomorrow afternoon, some of the warmest air that we've seen, at least in a couple of weeks, is moving in here. And it's certainly going to be a good sign of what's to come in a couple of days. So 26 degrees for a low tonight. Tomorrow morning, 28 degrees, but by midday tomorrow, temperatures close to 50 degrees. Even tomorrow afternoon, 49 degrees, but with the sunshine, it is going to feel much warmer than 49 degrees. Again, the high temperature in Oklahoma City tomorrow is 50 degrees, 50 in Stillwater, lower 50s out in western Oklahoma, and it gets even warmer. Beautiful weather this weekend, 60 degrees. Get outside. Same thing for Sunday, just as nice, 60 degrees. Again, this is the warmest weekend we've had all year long. We haven't seen a stretch of 60-degree weather, but it's going to be here until by at least the middle of next week, next Thursday. That's our next chance for a rain-snow mix moving in here. The impacts as we go into next week, right now low impacts on bridges and roads. So your 5+5-day forecast going out the next 10 days, 54 tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be much warmer than today, pretty much typical for this time of year. Friday and Saturday, 60 degrees. We're going to run a four-day stretch of highs in about 60 degrees. Low temperatures even climbing as well, but turning much cooler as we go into next week. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast. Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO 5 mobile app.